You girls know all about the squishing action, don't you?
Yeah.
When it's full, you just like give it a big bit of a shove and then see how it sort of vacuum packs like that, and you use a whole lot less plastic. I just save about that much space there. There's two ways to put it on. You can take the bag from the outside. The bag comes over the outside of the cassette, and then that's covered. It just stops any coffee grains or anything like that getting in that gap. But if you put it on and pull it from the inside, all of that's exposed, that bit there. And food gets in there, so it's just a hygiene thing. So we're just on a mission for the world to save less plastic. So you can do that by just really squishing that when you're ready to empty it.